Number 1 dumbbell Arnold press. Target the shoulder, particularly the anterior and middle head. Sit on the bench with back supported and hold the dumbbell in both hand and shoulder height. Press the dumbbell upward while rotating your plumes together until they are facing forward at the top. And with the same form, bringing the dumbbell down to the shoulder height in the starting position. You should use only lightweight dumbbell in this so that your form remain correct, and do 3 set and 10 to 12 repetition. Number 2 Smith machine shoulder press. Primarily target the deltoid but also engage the tricep and upper chest muscle. First of all, sit in middle of the Smith machine with back supported and hold the barbell of the machine at shoulder height with grip wider than shoulder width. Press the barbell upward until your arms is straight. Hold it for 1 second and then bring it down to the starting position under control. Form remain correct on the Smith machine. Do 3 set and 10 to 12 repetition. Number 3 dumbbell lateral raises. Main target the lateral deltoid, helping to widen the shoulder. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart, holding the dumbbell in both hands to the side, keeping your arm straight and slightly bending the elbow. Lift the dumbbell out to the side until the dumbbell is at shoulder level. Then after holding for 1 second, bring in the dumbbell to the starting position with control form. Do 3 set and 10 to 15 repetition and add 1 drop set in the last. Number 4 cable row face pull. Target the real deltoid, upper back and traps. According to your height, set the rope cable on the upper lock of the machine and stand at a short distance from the machine holding the rope cable. Pull the rope cable toward your face, keeping your elbow high and wide. During this movement, squeeze the real deltoid muscle and then slowly bring in the rope cable to the starting position. You can also do 3 set and 10 to 12 repetition. Number 5 seated dumbbell reverse fly. Focus on the real deltoid muscle. Sit on a bench with dumbbell in both hands and bend forward, keeping your back straight and your hand facing each other. Lift the dumbbell upward in a reverse fly position until your real deltoid muscle squeeze, and then controlling the speed, bringing the dumbbell to the starting position. Perform 3 set and 10 to 12 reps. Number 6 dumbbell shrugs. Target the trapezius muscle. Stand straight holding a heavyweight dumbbell in both hands at the side, keeping the body stable. Lift your shoulder as high as possible and hold it for 1 to 2 seconds. Squeeze the trapezius muscle, then slowly bringing them back to the starting position with control form. You have to perform this without jerking the body. Do 4 sets and 10 to 12 repetitions.